Hut! Hut! Stop it, please! They keep saying that we kidnapped her, no matter how many times you say it, they're not gonna bring the princess back!
Ah, there's Ben. He's off his flower. Oh, what the crap?
That's weird. So, yeah.
How about that? Hot, isn't it? The monkey shall suffer and suffer till he suffers no more. You shall know the wrath of a king whose darling princess was taken away from him.
Well, about that.
Oh, my princess, my darling princess, are you alright? I was so worried.
Hey, foolish father!
I love the butler in the background, by the way.
What are you doing? Let that monkey go this instant!
Look, this is why women are awesome, because they do crap like this.
Oh, Mr. Monkey, I'm truly sorry. Father does such rash things when he's worried about me.
I understand, Princess. Forget about that. Has the temple been returned to normal?
Why, yes, thanks to Mr. Phantom here. I am very truly grateful.
Really? So you're called Phantom, are you?
Thank you for keeping your promise to me.
Oh, he bowed for me.
Of course.
As a symbol of gratitude, our butler has prepared a little something for you. Please accept it. You'll find it in the shrine that will be to your right when you leave the palace.
That's very nice.
But yeah, we can actually take off our thing now and not be thrown out because of whatever.
His decision making is my weakness. This time more than ever, it has become a strange traveler, look like me. Please rest before. Please rest before.
It seems our butler has taken somewhat of a liking to you. I believe you'll find your way to the shrine.
Never forget what you've done.
But please forgive me if I refuse to fight that tiny cool ball ever again.
What the crap was there?
We were about to punish an innocent monkey. Has the poison swamp been cleared up? That means we can now go and get to those places we didn't get to before.
Handsome, I'm so sorry for all the trouble. Looks like we monkeys and deckers can start getting along together.
You know, the swamp may be back to normal, but something still gives me a bad feeling.
Wonder what it could be.
The moon. More than anything, I'm just glad.
You can change into many things, can't you?
Very strange indeed.
Alright, but for now, let's just go and talk to the butler, because I like the butler. He's the most
It's to our right, so it's on the right hand. I wonder how many people want to the right
corner. Take a slide in. Stop.
I have no idea what you're saying.
What?
I bounced off the roof.
Oh, magic. I went through the lily pad.
Okay,
Okay, there we go, made it. That was annoying. You are not going to want to do this with Deku Link.
Phantom, I am truly thankful for what you've done for the princess. As a sign of our gratitude, we Deku prepared something that we think may assist you. I will lead you to it. Please, follow me.
This is a race, just like Dampy in the original Ocarina of Time, except this is a race with a maze, meaning there are multiple choices and not just one path to go. They do actively try to kill you in here, though, so I think some of the Deku are still kind of mad that we knocked out some of them. Those mad scrubs. Can you even move? And Cameron, can you work? I think you're right. Yep, okay, I'm bad. This is bad. Oh, get out of the water and chase him, please. You're able to actually get ahead of him. Left? Yes, okay. There is the shorter path that gives you those 20 rupees, but I never take it, mostly because I forget it's there. And there's no way I'm jumping back in a race for 20 rupees. Oh, this is the end. Yep, you can get ahead of him. I think he immediately starts speeding up as soon as you break ahead of him. Okay. Keep going. Ah, yes. The flame. Thankfully, the butler is kind. Doesn't fly over. I always had trouble with these stairs, and I have no idea why. I think you can straight up run up it with the bunny hop. Don't quote me on that. I don't know if the path actually changes based on day to day. Okay. We're now on a timer. I have no idea what the gift is put in this labyrinth of death. Or why their shrine is. This is a weird track. It looked really pretty. And we made it.
Well done, Phantom. Well done, Phantom. Now here's the item I promised. Please accept it.
He gives us a mask of sense. This mask heightens your sense of smell, where it receives sharpen your olfactory perceptor. That's the power of smell!
Actually, when I see you, I'm reminded of my son who left home long ago. Somehow, it feels as if I am once again racing with my son. I'm afraid I may have tried too hard to outrun you. As old as I am still as fast. I am still a fast competitor, just like when I raced my son. Please forgive my rudeness.
Yeah, that Deku tree we found at the early game, it's theorized to be the Deku Kid's son. Which, I think it was confirmed in the Hyrule Historia, wasn't it? That is indeed, and he's the one who opened up the portal between the two worlds. Anyway, that is Deku Palace. That is the swamp. Yeah, but that is everything. Where's my little screw this, it's finished. That is everything about the swamp area. We've completed it. Oh, Deku Fairies! I am so glad. I was gonna reset time. And I would have lost all of them. I am so glad I remembered that. Holy cow. Deku Fairies. I tried speeding it up like most of them. That's just Z in this game. Okay. This place looks a lot more peaceful now that it's we're gonna reset time anyway after depositing our rupees. Maybe there's. I forget if there's anything else we can do. Okay, but if you fly over here, you notice all the enemies are already defeated. Once you come over to the swamp, you don't have enough people. Actually, this is the swamp. This is Deck. Yes. Yes.
Here we go, baby.
Very pretty. I've always liked this swamp. I always liked this slime.
Oh, strong young one, I am the great fairy of power. Thank you for returning my broken, shattered body back to normal. As thanks, I will grant you prowess with a new sword technique.
I read that wrong.
But she is going to grant us a new sword technique, which is very, very nice. I wonder if it's possible to kill a Dolwa with Deku Link. I wonder.
You mastered the spin attack! Press and hold B to charge your weapon with magic, and when you release B, your sword will unleash a whirlwind of energy as you spin around. To stir up energy quickly without having to charge your weapon, rotate once and push B. Come see me again whenever you are overcome by weariness. Unfortunately, we're resetting time, so enjoy your few moments as you stay in the lead. There is actually an assortment of things I want to attempt. Keyword being attempt. Here in this timeline before we reset it. I want to see if I can get the full arrow upgrades. Heartbeats is great. I realized that. Stupidly good at it, simply because of the fact. But when I say 100%, I mean as many heart pieces as I can in all the masks. Because we don't really need the masks, need any sort of special gimmick for masks. So. This is the wrong area. This is not the shopping district. This is quite the wrong.
Go to the emulator? Okay.
If you think you can do it, why don't you give it a try, Sonny?
One game is 20 rupees. The rules are simple. Have as many red ones as you can at the time. If you get a blue one, you lose time, so watch out. And points. Press B to shoot. This might be doable. Our highest score is 39. If you break the prize, you will win a spectacular prize. Okay. Okay. I may not talk a lot during this because I need max concentration because I have to hit every single one. Oh! Okay. First try. First try. First try. First try. I'm going for a first try. Nope, I've lost. Unless I can't just do it. The 3DS version is so much easier. So I just lost. Come on, give me two more! Yes! First try, idiots! He traded the larger quiver, now you can get up to 40 arrows! I think there's a heart piece if you're able to break 40 again, or get a perfect. I need to breathe for 1 second because I am overwhelmed right now.
Okay, but if we go back to the Southern Swamp... go backwards. I'm gonna do the deck control system all over, so don't worry about that. I haven't forgotten. Yeah, that's awesome. I'm pretty pleased with myself. We now have 40 out. I'm gonna go get a 60. I'm gonna come all the way over here. There's one load of traction. Death. Looks like the fishing hut isn't the fishing hut.
Hey mate, oya ya, wanna play? One game's 20 rupees.
Please BB. The rules to my game are a piece of cake. Shoot for two targets from atop to platform. You gotta hit them all. That's all there is to it. If you don't aim proper with the stick, you won't hit any. You ready mate? Oh, bad.
Perfect. Here you go. Take this, mate.
You trade for the largest quiver, and now you can hold up to 50 arrows. Alright, tell your friends all about us, alright, mate? I need a shower. I need breakfast. It's awesome. Oh, I technically first tried it because I didn't have to pick it up. First try, morons. I'm as pleased as a biscuit. That was awesome. I'm happy as a lark. Oh. What's this? You need something? Let's pause it. I think I have been in 92 minutes. Need that too. I don't want this. Just put it straight in the bank. That was crazy, guys. I'm actually, like, shocked, amazed. Amazing things have happened all day today. I'm gonna end off this episode here, because that was fun, and that was a really great place to end a high note. I never have to do that again. Bomb shop is gonna be a nightmare. The bomb lottery shop is gonna be a nightmare. Research yourselves. I will attempt it near the end of the series, but, that's gonna be a nightmare. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for tuning in. Like, comment, subscribe. That was amazing. My hands hurt. Look how sweaty they are. Can you tell? No, you can. They are, like, drenched. Oh, I'm gonna get some food. Probably get here to take a shower. And I will see you guys next time. Make sure to comment, like, subscribe. Stay awesome. Stay happy. I will see all of you next time. Bye!